Manny shake. Good boy.
12-year-old Josie Greenston of Exeter and her service dog in training, Manny, are getting ready to head to Washington, D.C. to march in the inaugural parade, along with dozens of other service dogs from Canine Companions for Independence, or CCI.
Good boy.
Josie has been working with 9-month-old Manny since June, and he will stay with her for a year and a half. She needed to choose a project for her upcoming bat mitzvah, and with her love of animals, becoming a CCI puppy trainer was the perfect fit.
I'm supposed to teach him about 32 commands, and he knows about 18 of them. We're working on most of them.
CCI provides highly trained assistance dogs to children and adults with disabilities free of charge. The skills Manny is learning now will one day help someone maintain their independence.
You put your hand in front of his nose or somewhere and you say touch, and he should touch your nose. In the future, that'll help with turning on light switches.
Josie wakes up before dawn to walk Manny before school, and while she's in class, another trainer helps with Manny. She says that while it's hard to imagine saying goodbye to Manny when his training is complete, she takes comfort in knowing the difference he will make in someone else's life.
As many early mornings that I have to get up, I know that it'll like pay off and he'll be really good for someone eventually.
Manny will stay here with Josie until November, and then he'll head out for 6 months more of intensive training before he's placed in his permanent home. In Exeter, Jennifer Gannon, WMUR News 9.